missing up. Hey, Fast Freddy, how's it going today?
Louder, Fast Freddy. Louder.
I might do something bad and make myself sick.
Oh, Fast Freddy. See, I understand exactly what you say, but you don't need a bunch of cameras. There's always someone looking, and it's not me.
I knew it. That creepy guy down the street peeking in my windows.
No, Fast Freddy. It's not the creepy guy. It's God. God sees everything you do. See, we don't need a monitor to watch everything.
I know God sees everything, but for some reason, that does not motivate me very much.
Oh, I see, Fast Freddy. So, just because you know that God is watching you, it doesn't make you want to do good, huh? It doesn't want to make you stop sinning. You know, we're about to start learning how to build our character, Fast Freddy. And character is who we are when no one is looking. So this sounds like this will be a good lesson for you.
Really, I need it because when no one is looking, sometimes I change into a different person. Even really mean, like I take for my brother, just to make him get in trouble. And then you know what I do?
What?
I go and run and tell my mom and dad, and I'm gone, and I'm gone. Then I go back to my room and I laugh when we get in trouble because he did nothing wrong. It was all me.
Oh, Fast Freddy.
I really need this. I need to choose a different person. And I don't always like the person.
Fast Freddy, it's okay. We all struggle with sin. You know, we all struggle to do the right thing when we are, you know, we're by ourselves, when nobody's looking. It's hard to do that. You know, I understand. But the good news is God wants to help us grow and change. So we don't have to do it by ourselves, because that's why we're supposed to, we're in relationship with God. So God can help us to not do the things that we're not supposed to do when people aren't looking. And he will help us when we ask, Pastor.
That's such a relief. Because I can't afford it.
You have to go. It's time for you to go. Don't you have an appointment or somewhere else to be now?
I do.